it tells you where you have chewing damage or insect damage or any kind of a threat. You can drill down and blow the picture up and actually see the chewing damage on the leaf, which is pretty phenomenal that you can get that much fidelity and clarity in a picture.